afternoon, everyone. I'm Gary Martin, and today you join us on the 13th hole at Holme Hall, where we're going to have a little bit of a match. We're going to have a pairs match. We've got Sam back on the channel.
Hi, guys, you okay?
Sam. We've got Dean and Martin. Dean, handicap.
9
handicap. And Martin, 12. So we're going to have a little bit of a match play, and it's losers back pints. So it's Sam on the tee. Good drive. He's pulled one off at camera.
It's first good drive of it, isn't it? He's good on the pitch, but is he as good on the golf course?
Oh, beautiful. Great strike.
Yep, that works.
Great shot, well done. No pressure then for me, Jesus.
I'll take that one.
Hands have gone cold. Oh, that'll do.
Yep, that works beautifully. Four good ones.
So Sam, subscribers have been asking to see you play golf.
Yeah.
And we've got him on channel for a little bit of a
out of the
match.
Shop, yeah.
And we've got him out of that shop. We still haven't managed to fully tidy that back office yet.
No.
But we're getting there, aren't
we? We're on the way. I think they're going to see that in a few days' time, aren't they?
Yeah, we've got a video coming out in a few days' time where we start to shift some of that stock of yours.
We've got some good little bargains going off, haven't we?
So, yeah, make sure you tune in for that one, guys.
190 yards, slightly into the wind. And he's flushed it. Could grab a piece.
Where did that finish, Dean?
Down lightly, that.
Just took right.
Okay.
Dean's my partner, by the way, guys. We didn't mention that, did we? And Dean and Martin's got shots.
Sam's got the referee.
But Martin's not found his yet.
Got 174, Gaz.
174.
Into a little breeze.
What are you hitting?
I'm going to play a little knockdown five.
Yeah, it's playing long today, Gaz. I think it's cold weather, isn't it?
It's a little bit nippy, isn't it? I think that pin's just on the right side.
Straight down its throat.
I don't know if it's long enough. Maybe. A little bit thin, but.
Martin's found his. He's been playing fantastic, Martin, hasn't he?
Too many days off these footballers.
Yeah. Football referee and part-time golfer.
Full-time bowler. That's well out.
Well done.
Yep, very well out. So where are we, guys?
Just up here. Just past you, might I say.
Can I say?
With a free wood.
I'm sure we saw in that short game challenge how things can go. When we don't bottle it.
170.
It's, 170.
I mean, I'd usually be a 7-iron here, but it's just that cold.
Yeah. You need something that you can control, can't
it's
you?
Really taking a lot out of it. We're playing preferred lies as well, aren't we? God, it's cold. My hands have gone. Completely.
Gone where, Spain?
Oh, it's a bit heavy that one.
Needs a nice bounce. It's got a nice bounce. You get up and down from there, man, your stature.
Is, won't we?
Absolutely.
Oh, good.
Thank you, my partner.
What a shot. Not bad on camera.
He's used to the pressure, isn't he?
I think we're up against it here, Dean. They're absolutely peppering them pins.
Needs the up and down here. Me and Martin in a good position. It's just gripped. It's a beautiful little shot, guys.
Not bad.
Can his partner match it? Lovely effort.
Think stand. Martin, are you on for three? Three. Sam, two. Yep. And me and Dean, three.
And for anyone that does care, we've got two in the bag.
I've not got mine on yet, have I? I've got one coming.
You've got one on the way.
That's the two from grip, if anybody's watched that video, which were quite a bit of fun, actually. And I'll put that one in the up on the screen. For birdie, I think Dean and
for birdie.
And Martin's got shots. Is he at it again? Or he's left it short. It's not like Sam that.
Is it?
We'll give you that one, Sam.
That's kind of it. Oh, so we're four in.
Yeah, we had a few groups behind, but Martin sent them off.
Yeah, red card offences.
Red card offences for catching us up. Sent them off after nine.
It's a good effort.
Great effort. Well done. That's 5 net 4.
5 net 4.
You're down for 4 as
I'm
well,
down
aren't
for
you?
4.
We've got Dean here. This is for a 4, Dean.
Yes. He's got this to win the hole.
This could be, yeah, this is to win the hole.
It's on a good line. It's on a good line.
Oh! One up! Get in there.
I tell you what, it's all right giving it doubles. I've not seen one go in from 10 foot. I think putter stayed it back more than it's come out.
What are you going to say about that, Sam?
I'm not happy. Not happy at all.
We've got a little par 3 here.
Yeah, I love a little par 3 actually. A couple of bunkers short. Pins on the front left, and we've got 129 to it. Go on, Dean, we'll let you do the honours, seeing as though you're holding things like that.
Thank you.
129.
I'll be getting Martin to send you off.
Straight red.
Straight red.
Another one of them, mate, and it could be.
Another one of them, and it could be. Be sent. Be going to Mossy in VAR.
Yeah, Martin wants a VAR check. Did it actually drop, or did it get stuck on pin?
Was it below half of the cup? Did we see him just pull it straight out? It could be a check. Tell you what, it's a great strike. Is it big enough? It is, middle of the green.
Well done.
Oh dear.
He's really turned it on. Do you want to go? I'll go last.
Yeah, I'll go.
We'll play ready golf.
Might as well bed him in the way, haven't we? Oh. Nice shot. I think we're going to aim off the right side of the bunker and let it drift onto the flag, all being well. Same line as Dean's.
Middle at green, or right off.
Sam's theory. Come on, partner.
Beautiful.
It's a lovely
try.
Tempo. It's very sociable golf there, gents. It's three within about 5 foot of
did
each other.
Did you bushnell it?
I did. It's 129, guys.
129.
Sociable bunch. Is it enough? That's four together. Great shot.
After them four shots, we've just letting a group through actually, and one's just appeared on green. I think it'll be putters, lads.
I think it could be putters. No pressure on us now, is it?
So we're all on green, but aren't farthest away.
Yeah? What we're seeing here, guys?
I'm seeing it's pretty straight, actually.
Pretty straight?
Pretty straight. I think it's all going to be about weight, this. I might just go out to the right lip, I think.
Can you make a statement?
Steady, steady. Come up. Oh, I got a bit aggressive at that one.
A little bit too much.
Is it you next, Sam?
I'm going to let my partner have a little run at it. I'm going to let you have a go. I reckon if you hold this, we'll be back at square.
Difficult when you go one down in one of these three-hole vlogs. You need
slightly off the right, I reckon.
Good way.
Just faded away, didn't
he's
it?
He's secured the three, I think, and I'm just... Yeah.
Let's see if Dean can put the pressure on then.
Stroke 17, no shots.
Stroke 17.
Come on, Dean. You couldn't do it again, could you? You surely couldn't do it again.
This quick in succession. I don't think she's hard enough.
Tell you what,
left a little knee knocker.
Is that
a gimme?
No, well, no, we better put
no
it out.
No such thing as a gimme.
Go on then, Sam.
Unless this goes in.
He's a walking advert for two fun putter grips these days.
Yeah, we always hold.
We're about 200 subscribers saying they wanted one.
I think we're going to learn a lot of your putt, guys. Great line again, just not quite the pace.
What, lagged it again. Not like you to leave him short, Sam.
No, it's poor, very poor.
Two of them will be pulling this deal if you
it'll be done
on.
And gone.
Well done. Do you want to finish
it goes in, Dean.
Do you want me to have a go?
Can't go upstairs.
Pressure's got to him, right? I'm going to need this one then, aren't I? To keep us one up.
Look at where's it now?
Almost. I've got this.
Come on, partner.
I think we saw quite a few comments on the last video, didn't we, about Gaz's putting. Let's see if we
I
can put everyone right.
That, actually.
You need a tooth on, that's what we need. We need Steve to sort you out.
Yeah, come on, Steve.
Oh! There!
It wiped its feet, but it's in.
I didn't see it drop.
We've got a very tight looking par four here with out of bounds on left.
Some lovely trees on the right.
Not much room to get through. How far is it, Sam?
We are just over 300 off these tees.
300.
About 320.
Dean, do you want to lead us away? I think we've got shots on this hole as well. Stroke 9, so you sneak a shot, Dean. Marty's got a shot as well.
Can I have a shot?
These pipes, they always taste nice when they're paid for, don't they? Took half at tee with him on that one.
One good one needed to put the pressure on. You let go of the club. It's not good.
To be fair, he made a net birdie on first hole, so we'll let him off. Is it going to be a 3-wood or a 3-wood?
4-wood, guess. Oh, he's topped it.
It's a worker. A worm burner. Or should we
say, he's still going. We all hit bad ones, don't we, guys?
We all hit bad ones. Oh. At least your bad ones are straight, bud. Beautiful strike. Serious question, do you feel any pressure?
Stood on the tee, I feel more pressure on the tee than I do any game I referee.
You must do, yeah, because obviously you're not a professional at golf, but you're obviously a referee you are, so it's easier. That's something you're confident with.
What are you thinking here, guys?
I'm just going to hit a 4 and just put us in play, just get us out there. I shouldn't have described that so much, should I?
We know the plan.
It's not the best strike it will, but it's in good position.
Yep, she works just fine. Athletes.
Well, now let's have a couple of wine guns. God, my hand's that cod, I can't get in there. I got a black and a red. That's like winning lottery. I've just noticed Sam's got these new Shrixon in his bag, haven't you?
Yeah, full Shrixon.
How's this coming back? Because a lot of people mentioned that they weren't happy you were swapping your Wilson irons because they said they were good irons.
Yeah, so obviously I did 2 years with Wilson the last 2 years. Guys there were really, really good with me, but tried the Shrixon gear out in Dubai in November. Spoke with a couple of the reps out there and managed to get a 10 club deal out of it. So
I might have to test these, Sam. Pull them out, let's have a look.
Which one would you like? Oh, that's a clean one. We go the 4 iron.
So we've got the Shrixon ZX7. Is this new out?
ZX7s. They've been out nearly 12 months now, but really? They're not bringing another iron out until the end of next year.
It does look phenomenal, and a lot of subscribers have asked me to review these Shrixon irons and start to do a bit of testing.
Fantastic.
On them. Fantastic. Something that I've just not been able to get hold of. Have you got any of these in demos?
I do. Yeah, we've got the full fitting kit at Tankers there as well, if anyone wants to try any.
More than so after chipping out from back of a tree, Dean's hitting down for 3. So he's wasted his shot. There it were. It's
like
a great
green
strike. Get behind this one because I'm going to need a little rat hook.
Yeah, there's a few overhanging branches here, isn't there? How far have we got?
We've got... I'm picking trees up here. Come on.
If anyone Bushnell representatives are watching...
153.
We need a new one. And the result is 153.
I'm going to go a ratty 7 iron.
A ratty 7. So where's your line of setting it off here?
It's a good 40 yards right at pin.
Good 40 yards.
I'm going to try and rake it in. So, if you're wondering how I'm going to do this, it's all just feel.
On line turning, it's just left of the green.
Just left at green.
So if you're talking there, let's just talk the guys through how you're trying to play that shot.
To be fair, there were a little bit of technique behind it. I aimed my feet to the right, because I wanted to swing out to the right, and I made sure that I pointed my face at target. So my face was close to the path, and that's made
it's all
it
about
rain.
Spinning the golf ball, isn't it? Yeah, we wanted to spin the ball from right to left,
right
and that's how, obviously, your alignment and your feet produce that.
Right. This is Martin's ball for one. 12 handicap, remember? Yeah. Oh, right. Oh, sorry. No, that's Sam's. Martin's 40 yards in front.
I can see a handicap review coming into play here. 136. Same sort of distance as we had into the par three on the last.
I think you're going to need this one, Sam.
Yeah, I think...
To be fair, Martin probably bail you out if not, but...
Is there any shots? One shot?
Yeah.
Okay, I can deal with that. That is all over it.
This is looking great. Oh! Birdie putt.
I'll take that.
Dean, we're up against it, bud. You've used your shot, haven't you? But you're somewhere down there, so there's a four possibly, and I'm just left of the green. How far you got left, Martin? 99. Yeah. I tell you what, me and Martin's not done bad. We'll take them, won't we? Sam and Dean there. Dean's got a putt for a par. It's going to come right down to the wire, this one, guys.
Are we going to have a little short game challenge here? Can the referee beat the golf pro? I know what Martin's chipping's like. That's a great effort. Run out.
No way. Oh. Great shot.
My partner.
I might need a little mark on that, I think.
Absolutely.
Be nice to get inside that one.
Getting nice and tight behind you here.
I've got pressure on me now, haven't I?
I can feel it breathing down your neck.
Come on.
Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear.
Oh dear, oh dear. Bit
shy. Some meat on the bone. It's like a big breaker off the right. Come on. Some meat left there as well. Am I going to go and knock it in?
Yeah, I mean, let Martin have a putt for his four.
Go on then.
I think this pretty much wins the hole, doesn't it, this putt?
Yeah. Yeah. We need this extending. We've seen your putting. Plenty of putts made like this for the Masters in the front room.
He's got it, he's got it, he's got that four.
That's to extend
three.
The match then, isn't it? We were three holes, but...
That brings it to a tie, doesn't it?
I think there might have to be an extension.
Right, guys, we can't finish this in a tie. Ref, how are we going to finish it?
Yeah, let's go straight to penalties. Forget extra time, straight to the penalty.
Straight to penalty shootouts. So, Sam, you're drop a ball.
Are we going 10 foot?
10 foot. First team to all the ball wins.
We'll go next to the old hole.
We best alternate it, aren't we?
Yeah.
Make it a proper shootout.
Are we taking the flag out? Are we making it proper?
Yeah. What, not having a keeper?
Can't have a keeper. Yeah.
Rain's coming in a little bit. Oh, he's got it. Dean! Dean, are you going to step up?
I hope so.
Steve at two thumb.
Dean, your family's watching. Your two sons. Do it for them. Don't leave it short. Go on then.
Oh, it jumped out.
Well done, lads. It's been a pleasure.
Get in, champion.
Well done, guys.
Cheers, my friend. Guys. Pleasure as always.
Well done, guys.
Well done, mate.
Well played. So there you have it, guys. We lost on a penalty shootout, a bit like England at World Cup, but we're going to come back stronger next time. We'll see you in a few days' time. Bye.